We'd like to take you folks now to a mysterious happening. The lights go down. And it was a windy evening. Oh, shut up. I couldn't stand it, this large hill. And a great big house. I snuck up there. I looked up and I could see the windows flapping with the wind. Some were flapping backwards. Some little tiny shutters. Some shutters weren't flapping at all. We walked up there and knocked on the massive oak door.
What was that?
Me going. It's the door, dum-dum.
I thought you stepped on the cat.
Could be. Hey, look, a huge room. Call out, Pete.
Anybody in there? Anybody home?
Hello, hello, hello.
Quiet, quiet.
Well,
I'll call.
Yeah, call, call. Well, go on and call.
Anybody
call,
call. In here and there?
We've come to visit.
It's so dark.
Yeah, sure. Let's talk.
Quiet, quiet. Yeah.
Look. There.
The furniture. Furniture.
Shh. Whisper. Sorry. Be quiet.
There's a staircase.
It's hard to say. Staircase.
I know.
Staircase. Let's climb the staircase.
Okay.
You walk. Funny.
You do too.
Well. Same shoe.
Quiet. Look.
Oh, we're upstairs now. It doesn't echo up here.
It doesn't?
No.
Why? Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, the door into the hall here.
Yes, I see it's opening. Just a crack.
Crack.
Hmm.
Look!
There's an eye.
An eye peering out.
Peer out at you.
Aren't you gonna peer back?
Oh, peer back. Look! The huge thing looking at us there. Look at
him. Bulbous shape.
Yuck! It's got holes in it. And it's got little... Oh, it's all saggy and it's red and black.
It's alive.
Yuck!
I've never seen one of those things living.
Wait, I'll pick it up. No! I know what it is.
I do too.